There is one thing that's gonna have to happen if you make tryouts.
Okay, what?
You gotta change your gamer tag.
Okay, I already got it picked out, so it's okay.
Okay, what are you gonna name it at?
Probably like FaZe Fro. How long have you been part of FaZe?
About 2 months now.
Do you have an introducing video?
No, you don't have to have a YouTube video if you're in FaZe 4.
What am I trying out for then?
Okay, first we gotta try out your trick shotting.
Well, what if I just want to be a FaZe sniper and not a trick shotter?
No, yeah, you don't have to. You don't gotta be good at trick shotting. We just want to, like, see your skills on...
I'm the best.
I'm really bad at trick shotting, but I'm a good sniper.
Most of the people in FaZe 4 suck at trick shotting, so what's funny is my two trigger fingers are broke, which is crazy, but make sure you got a ballista. You can add any attachments except for laser. We're allowed to use laser, seeing if y'all are good without laser, as good as we are with laser. You're probably gonna win, but that's because my two fingers are broken, but I'll try to do as good as I can. Our last tryouts was about 3 months ago.
How long have you been part of FaZe?
About 2 months now. Yeah, nobody made it. Except for one. No, he didn't make it. I usually just go into search and destroy lobbies, tryout time, and I just ask people if they want to try out. And since I was just now, like, starting the clan, like, 2 months ago or so, I don't get Gamma or G Fuel.
Oh, no? Do you get, like, scuffs or anything like that?
No. We can quickscope now. I forgot to put the health at 30.
You want to end it and just put the health there?
I might. Yeah, I think I'll do it.
So what fingers did you break?
You broke my trigger fingers.
So you broke them on both hands?
Yeah, I know. My trigger fingers, like, really slow since I broke them both.
But... yeah, that makes sense. You'd probably kick my ass if your fingers were fine. Yo, what's up, man? Guess what?
What's up, man?
This is a real FaZe member.
Nuh-uh.
No, seriously. He's hosting me a tryout right now. Dude,
looks
I could
like
be in FaZe.
Yeah.
This is so insane. I don't even know. I don't have words for it, what's happening right now. If I do make FaZe, I'm going to start a YouTube channel.
I'll be your first subscriber.
Aww.
Yeah, I've seen enough. Made trials. Good job.
No way.
No way.
Oh, man. I guess that means you're going to be leaving me in the clan.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Well, yeah.
In FaZe.
Fucking FaZe.
I'm in FaZe. Oh, my God. So you're telling me I'm actually in FaZe?
Yeah.
So, okay, like, I can meet all, like, the FaZe members now? Like,
oh, yeah. You might not be able to meet it, because I think you have to be in the clan for about 1 to 2 years.
What's their gamer tags?
FaZe Inevitable, I can't remember the other ones. Wait, did I tell you I don't have G Fuel?
Yeah, you said that.
I forgot. That's only once you've done about 2 months of being in FaZe. I forgot.
Oh, well, haven't you been in for 2 months?
Yeah, that's how I got it.
Oh, okay. I thought you said you didn't have it.
I'm about to go get some. I'll be right back.
Okay. What G Fuel did you get?
I got what kind was it? I just now ran out, though.
6.5 hours later.
Oh, I got the strawberry flavored. I mean, the cherry. I'm 13.
And you're already in FaZe? You're lucky.
I'm actually 11.
What?
Do you know the guy that just left FaZe, the FaZe Acid? His new gamer tag is Lemurs on Acid. Do you know that guy?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, you heard of him? I really want to meet him. He's cool. He has funny cut combs. What's the best clip you've ever hit?
Probably a 360 no-scope.
360 no-scope!
Really? You hit a 360 no-scope, like, in a public match?
Yes.
That's awesome. No? Just private? I mean, you did go twice in a row. Oh, I did it! Did you watch it? You should end the game so we can watch that. Oh, that was so cool.
I'll give you credit for that one. Ooh,
nice.
I like that.
But don't you guys just, like, hate liars?
Yeah.
Liars are awful. Okay, well, I just want to let you know you're not actually in FaZe. You just got trolled by us. I do record. I have a YouTube channel. You can't host any FaZe tryouts because you have to be in FaZe for that. FaZe 4 is not a thing. You can't be 13 years old and 11 years old at the same time. You can't just make up G Fuel flavors. So don't lie to people on Xbox. It's just not okay. It's not okay.